Hi, today we are going to learn functional dependency. In relational database design, functional dependency is very important. So functional dependency is a constraint that describes the relationship between attributes in a relation. For example, this is a table. In this table, UID, first name and phone number are attributes. And the relation of the table is UID, first name, and phone number. In this relation, we have to find where one attribute is uniquely dependent on another attributes or not. For example, UID. The instance of UID attributes are 1, 2, 3. It determines Bob. 3, 2, 1, Gray. 4, 2, 3, Smith. 1, 2, 3 again and determines same Bob. So it means UID uniquely determines first name. That's why the UID functionally determines first name. Now check first name uniquely determines phone number or not. Bob, it has one phone number 2528. Great, uniquely determines another phone number. Smith, another phone number. Again we got Bob and that determines different phone number. It's mean there is a Bob determines 2528, again it determines 2698. So it's mean phone number attributes is not uniquely determined by first name. That's why first name functionally cannot determine phone number. Let's check its reverse. Well, phone number uniquely determined first name, 2528 determine Bob, 2438 Gray, 2368 Smith, and 2698 again Bob. It means 2528 and 2698 functionally determine Bob. But they do not have more than one numbers. So it is allowed in the functional dependency, but this type of relation is not allowed in functional dependency. So in this relation, phone functionally determines first name. Let's take another example. For example, there is a relation which has attribute A, B and C. The functional dependency of this attribute is A determine B and B determine C. It is given the logical implies of functional dependency if we have to find, which is F closure, means set of logical implies functional dependency. If A determines B and B determines C, it means A also determines C. A determines B and B determines C is already given. A determines itself also, one attribute uniquely determines itself. B also uniquely determines itself. C also uniquely determines itself. This is F closure. From F closure, we can find the key, which is important part in a functional dependency. So what is a key in term of functional dependency? X is a key if it functionally determines all attributes in relation R. Second point is there, X should be minimal. Here is the concept of candidate key that we will learn further. So it is functional dependency concept where one attribute uniquely determines other attributes, and set of attributes also can be uniquely determines other attributes. Thank you.